booked my university life with some Sudanese friends and fellow students, and I always found the Sudanese people really, really genuine, really warm people who, you know, told me and sent me the message that for all the troubles and things we hear about in the news, Sudan is a really special place with some really special people, and the trouble that you hear about isn't representative of the people at all.
Thank you so much, John.
You're welcome.
Thank you.